wide angle lens, so you should be able to. You were only like 3 feet.
No,
you were only like 3 feet. It feels higher, but you're only like 3 feet.
Okay.
The first time I brought you up, you're only like a foot. You look higher because it's the water pressure's hitting the ground. Ready?
No many need, I know.
Yeah. I don't have to tell you. So, if you keep like going backwards towards the hose, the hose is gonna do a 360, and then you're gonna have to fight the hose to come backwards.
Okay,
so try to keep the hose behind you.
Okay, behind you?
Yeah.
So push back a little bit.
Yeah, try to keep the hose behind you the entire time, because if it flips around, it's gonna suck. You're falling your back. Ready? You look good to me. You look like just a fish in the water. You yanked us! No, I'm just trying to get some water out. Are you drowning? Yeah, this would be a little harder in the wake. You're trying a dolphin? Uh-huh. Trying to pull a dolphin? Turn that way. We're getting really far out. Sorry. Superman. Yanked. Not so hard . She keeps trying to dive. Keep going? Huh? Wanna go back in? Yeah. You're good, as in we wanna go back in, or you wanna keep going? We can go again one more time. See if you can get up and hold it for a while. See if you can hold it for a while. Doing pretty good for your first time. Huh? She's bending her knees, so she's going down. You keep bending your knees or you go down. Yeah, that was gonna happen. Happens. That was a good one though.